An autopsy confirms a former Venice councilman's death was a suicide. An autopsy report released this week confirmed that David Sherman died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Sherman died in February. He was reported missing February 7th, and his body was found the 18th in a wooded area near his home. The medical examiner did not immediately release the cause of death. Forensic anthropologists were called in to assist because of deterioration to the body.